Hey guys, real quick, I wanted to do an outfit of the night. Ryan and I are going out to dinner with his brother and his girlfriend, so it's just casual. But I wanted to show you my outfit because a couple of these things are new. Well, a lot of these things are new, actually. These pants are high-waisted jeans from Loft. Right now, Loft is having their 40% off friends and family sale. You don't have to have a coupon or anything. I got an email about it. These are actually on final clearance for $19, so I love them. They're actually really comfortable. These are size 4, and they're stretchy, and these are the flare. There was like curvy flare, but then they were too big here, like in the butt for me. So these are just the flare size 4, because I think their sizes run a little bit bigger, and they stretch out. I've noticed I've had a pair before that stretched out, so I'd rather them be a little bit too tight in the beginning and then stretch out. And they're really long, which I love. They're wide leg at the bottom and long. And then these shoes are just like a purple faux leather stacked wedge from Old Navy from a couple years ago. And then this top, I was actually kind of disappointed because when I went into Loft, I was looking at a lot of their tops are cropped like this. And that is just not a flattering look for me. I like to elongate my waist, but with these high-waisted pants, well then I thought that would be perfect for a cropped shirt to kind of like show off the pants. So this is just like a super thin, cottony, blousey top. This is a size extra small, and it's still, you know, really big. But yeah, and this was $40, 40% off. And I just have like a cotton cami tucked in under it, just like a thin cotton cami. And then, yeah, so that's the outfit of the night. And then I'll take a seat and show you my jewelry. This necklace is from piperlime.com, which is like a sister company to Banana Republic. And I do a lot of shopping at Banana Republic. So, I mean, I like Piperlime and they have sales and things. And so when things go on sale, that's what I pick up. But this is just, and I don't remember, like a lot of my jewelry tonight is from Piperlime. And I don't remember all the names. So I'll link them, like all the brand names, but this is just kind of a faux gold chain link. And Piperlime has a lot of stuff from really expensive to really cheap, and I tend to go for the cheap stuff, so. And then this is like a magnetic gold bracelet with some charms on it. And then this bracelet is a yellow rope and rhinestone bracelet. Those two are also from Piperlime. My guest watch. This bracelet has like these plastic crystally cut beads and then different metals with some spikes. I like that, it's just different. That's from Piperlime. My ring is from Banana Republic. My other ring, my engagement ring and wedding bands and everything are actually getting soldered right now. So I do not have them, but I'm wearing my diamond and sapphire ring. And then my earrings are just my like classic gold knot earrings from Banana Republic that I wear all the time when I'm wearing something chunkier like this, but I thought this went really cute with it. And then as for my hair, I've been wearing my hair curlier in a couple of my videos, and honestly it's because it's second day hair and my hair gets kind of dry and stringy by the second day and then doesn't look as nice straight, so I've just kind of been like throwing a couple curls in. This is my I think it's a 1-inch or 3/4-inch curling iron from Sally's. And I, like tonight, it's kind of raining, so I know it's gonna fall out anyway and get gross. So I just did really loose, and then instead of hairspraying, I used this, which is Redken Shine Flash Glistening Mist. And this is just a little bottle. I actually got this in my Birchbox like so long ago and never wore it, but it's just like a shine spray. It doesn't hold curl or anything, but it just like adds some shine and kind of makes it a little messier looking. And I like it, because that's what I'm looking for. I don't want like bouffant hair, so. That's my outfit of the night. We have got to go, but I just wanted to show you what's going on. So I hope you're having a great night, and I hope you have a great weekend, and see you, everybody.